internet, my name is Sisley and welcome back to my channel. So today we are watching a new Tomalu music video. I'm really excited because her latest album has been great, and even though I haven't listened to it in a long while, I still love the songs. I remember absolutely loving how cool and refreshing and innovative the sound felt. And this is actually for her song Hey You Got Drugs, which I think was the last song of the album, and I remember really loving it. And Tomalu's music videos have always been interesting, so I'm really curious to see what she did with this one. But before we start, I would like to invite you to check out my Patreon page. If you enjoy my videos and feel like supporting me beyond watching them, please consider supporting me through there. I will put a link in the description as well as in the pinned comment below the video. But yeah, let's not waste any more time on this watching Tomalu music videos. So without further ado, let's go play. Let's see what this new music video is all about.
Ooh. Wow. Oh. That's so cool. Oh my god, I love the editing, I love the shaky view. I love the cute handwritten titles. I love this intro. Oh my god. I'm loving the mood. Wow. This is a very prolonged shot. I feel like the intro was a lot more, you know, exciting, and then this is just like, I appreciate the aesthetic, I love it. This is not as interesting as the intro itself. I love the coloring though, like it's really gloomy and it really fits the mood. I have an appreciation for single shot music videos though, like that takes another level of planning and, you know, rehearsing and preparation. Okay, this is very convincing. I love this. This turned from boring to captivating really fast, and I love this.
Oh, was that all? That actually went by a lot faster than I expected. You know, it was over 4 minutes, but it went by so quickly. It was like, I blinked and it was over. This was really interesting. Like, the intro was so well edited, but then the rest of the video did have its charm in the fact that it was just one shot, and her crying and losing her shit was a really powerful image as well. Like, I just love those kinds of music videos that show the heart and the sad side of, you know, being an artist who also happens to be well known, because that of course brings a whole unique set of struggles. Overall, I really enjoyed it. I think it fits the song really well. I love the coloring, once again, like how well it fits the mood of the song, how dark and gritty it was. That was really good. What do you guys think about this music video? Tell me in the comments down below, I'm really curious to know. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to do so, because I will react to Tomalu stuff in the future whenever she releases anything new. And yeah, thank you so much watching this video, and we'll see you next time. I love you guys. Bye.